Hello, guys, welcome back to PassFab. When you are going to install apps on your iPhone, you will be required to enter your Apple ID to sign into the App Store. But it pops up a message that this Apple ID has not yet been used in the iTunes Store. How to fix this? Just simply follow this video. First, you can just tap Review on the screen. This will lead you to complete your Apple ID. Switch on the button to agree to terms and conditions. And tap Next. Then complete your billing address to complete your Apple ID. Now, you can download apps from the App Store normally. What if the problem still exists? Go to Settings, tap your Apple ID. Check Payment and Shipping. Add a payment method if you didn't add before. Then you can install applications from App Store. If it still not work, sign out your Apple ID and use another Apple ID. If you forgot Apple ID password, PassFab iPhone Unlocker could help you to remove Apple ID from your iPhone. Connect iPhone to the computer. And enter your passcode to trust the computer. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Unlock Apple ID. Read the disclaimer. And press Start Remove button. Confirm you have set up a screen passcode. And make sure you enabled two-factor authentication. Download the firmware. Then, click Start Remove. Wait for a few moments. Once done, unlock your iPhone with device passcode when you meet the activation lock. And you can set up iPhone and sign in with another Apple ID.